and flows continuously throughout the year. In the winter time, will freeze, and in the middle, will have the water flowing down the center. Spray Falls is also the site of one of Lake Superior's worst maritime disasters. 1956, a sidewheel passenger vessel